to hear the skinny on Doc Ketchum's old rundown factory town? Then welcome to the matter-of-factual, hellacious history tour. Find every panel on the island to win a prize. Did you know? All the workers here lived in company houses. They shopped at the company store. They prayed in the company church. No drinking, no gambling, no hookers. Only God and steam. Did you know? Archie Ketchum the Fourth built this town and called it New Birmingham. And he saw that it was good. Then Archie said, let there be steam locomotives. And that was good too. Did you know? My great-grandpappy Archie Four sailed all the way here from jolly old England. He had nothing but the clothes on his back and enough gold to buy this whole island.
Good thing the saints shut up those idols.
Did you ever ask yourself, what kind of knucklehead builds a train factory on an island? Guess you didn't see the invisible bridge. You can walk from here to El Dorado like you're floating on air. Just finished Doc Ketchum's matter-of-factual, hellacious history tour.
I guess that's me.